What's happening behind the curtain? I don't know what's going on, but I'm listening. The same old roads I'm driving down. Take me back to trauma town. See you in your golden gown. I see my shadow on the ground. What's happening behind the curtain? I don't know what's going on, but I'm listening. Heavenly light comes pouring down, takes me up to the angel town. See you in your jewel crown. Pulled your roots up from the ground. What's happening behind the curtain? I don't know what's going on, but I'm listening.
Hey, thank you so much. I'm very honored to be here. I want to send a lot of gratitude out to everybody who came together to put this on. So much respect to the audio tech program. And I've been working pretty closely with this program for the last few years. And it's just fantastic. So Patrick Nemisto and David Chown do an amazing job. You know, not only with the program being excellent with regard to audio tech, but also working within the community. I've worked with interns over the last few years. We've had a bunch of folks come and help with the Earthwork Harvest Gathering. I get to come into the class and speak and do discussions, and then also had some big help from John and Morgan with the Long Memory Project, a project about activism and carrying on the stories of elders in this region. And we had a talk, you know, last time I was in the class about what we can do to raise awareness. And the whiteboard filled up with ideas from folks in the program about really identifying obstacles and challenges and issues that they saw that needed to be dealt with, needed to be addressed, needed to be healed. And they took the initiative to put on this show and really address those issues. And I have so much respect and gratitude to you all for doing this. You know, the impacts of this kind of thing are impossible to track, but they're very positive. So I know, like, mental illness and suicide and substance abuse, these are issues that affect all of us, that affect all of our communities, our families, in varying degrees. And in a lot of ways, we have to lift the stigma about talking about things and people feeling comfortable asking for help. And so cheers to all of you for putting this together to shine some light on it all and bring the community together. Thanks for inviting me to be a part of it. So those are some songs from my new album, Egg Tones, Four Directions. I tried to pick some songs that would go with the theme here, so this next one's called Moon Mirror. These walls will fall around me, these rains I will remember. Trying times I've weathered, but I will not wither. I'm a survivor. If I could help you thrive, the mystery might keep me alive to stay another day. Though the madness thickens and the static hums around, in the call to calm surrender, quietude resounds. And I'm a survivor. If I could fly up to the moon, I'd hold up a mirror when I got there. Sound, more common ground, more questions, more time together through seasonal weather. The night will fall around us, yesterday's way has left us here, wondering in this world, strange new place. I'm a survivor. If I could help you thrive, the mystery might keep me alive to stay another day. I'm a survivor. If I could fly up to the moon, I'd hold up a mirror when I got there. I'm a survivor. If I could go back in time, I'd be more grateful and less hurtful. I'm a survivor, and I'm only heading in one direction. Thank you. So one of my dearest friends in life passed away just shortly after his 30th birthday from an accidental overdose on opioids. And I want to send this one out to those dear ones in our lives who couldn't be here in the flesh but are still here in our hearts. This is called Where the Days Went. Running from the darkness within us, looking for moving pictures in the country as the road unfolded before us. We were young and unenrolled, pushing a pickup through the mountains, living tales to be told, so we could someday say where the days went. Those days were lived in. letting go of what we used to know. As the muses sung their song. Was pouring through our pores there. We were friends until the end. And the sunset stays where the days went. Those days were lived in. Those days were lived in. Oh. Thank you. I want to do a George Harrison tune for you now. This is the title track from the album that I've turned to through lots of challenging times in my life. It's called All Things Must Pass. Sunrise doesn't last all morning. Cloudburst doesn't last all day. Seems my love is up and has left you with no warning. It's not always gonna be this way. All things must pass. All things must pass away. Sunset doesn't last all evening. A mind can blow those clouds away. After all this, my love is up and must be leaving. It's not always gonna be this great. All things must pass. All things must pass away. All things must pass. None of life's strings can last. So I must be on my way to face another day. Now the darkness only stays the nighttime. In the morning it will fade away. Daylight is good at arriving at the right time. It's not always gonna be this way. All things must pass. All things must pass away. All things must pass. All things must pass away. Thank you. Thanks so much. Well, it's always a pleasure to be here at the Milliken Auditorium. I have so many good memories of this space from the 10 years of the Great Lakes Pioneers Conference and seeing heroes like Bob Russell give keynote speeches up here. Getting to be involved with Traverse City TEDx the last couple years and getting filled up with inspiration. Seen so many great shows here, from the African Guitar Summit to Jay Unger and Molly Mason and the Mammals. And always a pleasure to play here. Thanks again to everybody. How about a big hand for all the bands so far today? Big hand for the Lofties. I'm going to do one more and then get my good buddy Stovetop up here, and he's going to do a couple solo numbers for you, and we're going to bring it on home together with some tunes from his album, The Good Stuff. Such a treasure, Gregory Stovetop. I always treasure the times that we get to spend together as friends, and he's truly one of my favorite musical artists as well. So he's visiting from New York, and I was honored to be a part of this thing. This one's called Be Love, and I'm going to invite you guys to sing with me. It goes like this. I'll teach it to you. Be love, be love, be love. Your heart is full of love. Your heart is full of love. Be love, be love. It's in your nature. It's in your nature. Your heart is full. Your heart is full of love. Let's try it. Be love. Be love. Be love. Be love. Your heart is full. Your heart is full of love. Yeah, a little bit louder. Be love. Be love. It's in your nature. It's in your nature. That's it. Your heart is full. Your heart is full of love. So many things to say, so many languages. What nature brings, and what to do about these injustices. Be love, be love, be love. Your heart is full of love. Be love, be love. It's in your nature, your heart is full. Your heart is full of love. Thank you. out into the universe, in the space between, so it seems. You don't have to speak to be kind. Doesn't cost anything to be loved. All right, sing with me. Be loved. Be loved. Your heart is full. Your heart is full of love. Be loved. Be loved. It's in your nature. Is full. Your heart is full of love. One more time, everybody. Be loved. Be loved. Your heart is full of love. Be loved. Be loved. It's in your nature.